I didn't feel a lot of love.
It's a common word.
I designed the necklace because I wanted to feel love.
Four letters, but so many meanings.
I was sitting here in my studio working, and I had some gold fill wire, and I just scrolled the word love with the wire.
It was almost as if this necklace was created on accident. However, for artist and author Margaret Hulse, there is a deep, dark purpose.
I'll say it was just like a Me Too situation.
She was sexually assaulted.
I went into a pretty deep depression.
Searching for hope, she found herself with this.
So I put it on and I looked in the mirror, and all of a sudden I felt empowered in a new way. And so I thought, okay, there's something to this.
She wanted others to find that too.
I make them all here in my studio.
If you buy one from her Love Collection campaign,
16 to Genesis,
she will hand deliver another necklace to a rape and crisis center of your choosing.
As the campaign grows and women see other women wearing the necklace, then they understand and they feel empowered to contact Genesis if they're in a situation where they need that kind of resource.
From brokenness.
We're all in points where we need help at some point, and so this is what I have, what I can give.
Many are finding hope by running their fingers along the four-letter word and believing that they are loved.